media part. Today in this session we'll be studying regarding the various communication modes that are used in the communication. The various communication modes are simplex, half duplex, full duplex, broadcast and multicast. Here I have a figure, a small figure that indicates all these modes also. This is simplex communication. In one word you can say it as a one-way communication. That is, if I have two users A and B, always A will be transmitting the data and B will be receiving. B will never be transmitter and A can neither be receiver. In half duplex, we'll have two users, again A and B. Both A and B can act as transmitters and receivers, but they can't act as transmitters and receivers at the same time. Either they can transmit or they can receive at a given time. In full duplex communication, it is fully two directional. That is, both the users can act as both transmitters and receivers at any given time. Coming to the next part of the communication modes, we have broadcasting. In broadcasting, we'll have one transmitters and n number of receivers. Whatever the information that is transmitted by a transmitter will be received by all the receivers. Whereas in multicast, there will be a group of receivers who will be having a subscription for the data that is transmitting by the A, and only the people with the subscription will receive those particular data. Thank you.